Basically, I am doing film with Nikhil sir. So he has a good family background and huge fan base. I have to keep in mind all these things. So I have to satisfy them also, fans also. This way is a rider. Rider means it's a forceful, as a riding kind of guy. Rider is a very positive vibration that suits for my story. That's why we fix it. So once he heard that story, he feel superb, sir, extraordinary. So like that. He's already convinced on me, first of all. So I travel almost, I prepared the story, it's like 7 to 8 months, sir. So meanwhile, when we are meeting, I not tell any single scene also, just talking hi bye, something like that. Once I opened, this is script. He said, it's mind-blowing, super. It's a great thing. Lahari music from my childhood also. I heard Lahari music, Lahari channel, something like that. And once we fix up with Nikhil sir, that producer, this film produced by Lahari music, Chandru and Sunil Gowda. So both are, both banners are there. Lahari music and Shivanandi Entertainments. So they come and hear story, superb, something like that. Because of I work perfectly. If take 1-2 days extra also no problem, but once only I satisfied only, I'll come and tell this, my presentation. It's very good. These are people are very soft and very nice guys. Of course, I have a lot of friends right now here. Professional friends, all technicians and whoever work with my film is they are very cooperate me. Because of the second wave, only little bit delay. Otherwise, my all films are I will take very fastly. So no, all these things are here. Appu sir is a huge fan base, family fan base, or something like that. This kind of in this film is a family emotions are there, love is there. A mass appeal is there, all these things are there. His partner, it's not specified, this is the love story, this is the action story, something like that. All elements are here. Even in Telugu also, like Pawan Kalyan garu done his career building build time low, then just movies like Toli Prema, Kushi, Badri, they are not, of course, they released here also, they are not mass films, they are not love stories. They are for all audience. This film also for all audience, mass, class, family. Youth, this is my. It is too early to tell about the scenes, but some disturbances are there, some strong emotions are there. What we expected, that is I see in future, okay, this kind of soft tune and these lyrics, these visuals, we planned, and of course, this is teamwork, it's not only done by me only, my music director. And my lyric writer and hero, heroine, dance master, all efforts are there. Yeah, basically nowadays regional movies are gone. This cinema for all, South Indian cinema or North Indian cinema or Indian film movie. Like here KGF movie, we all loved here. With KGF not for Kannada, KGF for Hindi audience and Telugu audience, Tamil audience, like that only. If story is good, everybody, we are Indians, no? Your taste almost same, and especially Telugu and Kannada people are brothers. When that wordings also and pronunciation also almost similar, when taste also same thing like that. Yes, I like very much Yesh. I know Yesh very well before KGF also. We are good friends. When he come to Hyderabad, we'll meet up there. One of common friend is there, Dr. Suri is my Dr. Suri, director Suri. So that's why I know very well. Still not planned. let's see what will happen in future. I don't know. But I love to do Kannada film. Of course, I love Telugu and I love Kannada also. Let's see what will happen in my next film. I don't know. At present, I am focusing completely in this film only. After releasing only, a bit like this. And now, when you are Rome, be like a Roman. When I am doing Kannada film, be like a Kannadian and Kannada film family member, like that's way I watched each and everything, small and big films, announcements, trailers, teasers, what's going on in this industry. I observed completely everything. Date not confirmed, maybe present post-production works are going on, even re-recording CG works are going on. Maybe November mid, I think, date not finalized. Once finalized date, they will announce. Yes, definitely you will enjoy it. You will satisfy it. Once finished the movie, all people, yes, we watched a good movie kind of feel will come out from theater. This month, this is Pakka. Please, ellaru cinema nodi, bless maadbeku.